Level 2 or higher employees must proceed to the evacuation area to attend an urgent meeting. Thank you.
Dr. Stan, I've analyzed the sample of Martian water you sent to me. It contains a great number of microorganisms unknown to man. I couldn't believe my eyes when I saw these tiny creatures. They contain two DNA, a simple helix and a complex helix. These microorganisms might be able to adopt the DNA structure of other living beings. Please, be careful around them. I destroyed my sample of water in the laboratory incinerator. Doctor, we have an obligation to do something. Try to perform an experiment on these tiny Martian creatures. We might be on the verge of a great scientific discovery. Please keep this information to yourself. We can't allow the other scientists to learn about the underground lake. Dr. Stan.
Hello, this is the water sample from the Martian lake. I'm sending it to Earth. Dr. Sven and Professor Lai are hiding the fact that they found water on Mars. I'm sure they'll change the results of their test and say the water is dangerous. That's why I'm asking for an independent analysis. I don't trust Sven and Lai. Thank you.
The bugs are everywhere. They appeared out of nowhere and infested the dungeon. I think everyone in there is dead. I managed to escape and blow up the entrance, but now they're slipping through the cracks and the debris. The elevator and the radio are broken, so I'm stuck here. I'm hoping against hope someone will rescue me.
Thank you. I'm working on a map of the cavern. The passages aren't connected to any of the other architecture. They appear much later. It's also clear something inhuman created them. There are so many tunnels, and they intersect in so many places. I haven't been able to sketch even a rough diagram. That said, the maze must end somewhere, otherwise we quickly run out of oxygen under the dome.
Thank you.